going on, y'all? My name is Spice. This is Spice Camp Fish. Today we're out here at one of my local bodies of water. I've actually never really fished this one, so I figured today's a great day outside. It's nice and warm and it's not too windy, so I may as well take the kayak out and see if I can get on some fish. As far as rods go, I kind of brought like a limited amount of rods. Usually I bring like one more at least, maybe two more depending on where I'm going. But right now I just have my jig rod, I have a crankbait rod, and just a rod to like throw a weightless Senko on. So we got some wood around us, as you can probably see behind me. We got a bunch of grass, as y'all might be able to see down there. Clean water. Looks like a great place for some big fish to be hiding, so how about we get this show on the road? I'm gonna get y'all strapped to my chest, and we'll get the action going. So I think I'm probably just gonna start by fishing a couple moving baits over out along this like grass line, or just over some of these grass beds out here to my left. I think I might just tie on like a chatter. Actually, I think I have a chatterbait tied on already. Yeah, I'll probably start with that. If that ends up not working, I may end up going shallow and flipping some of these reeds up here, as opposed to running a moving bait across them, but hopefully I won't have to slow down today. You can also fish around some of these big old trees. There aren't too many of them and they're not super deep in the water, but there could be a couple fish on them. You never really know. Oh my God, that's a fish. I got a fish. It feels like a good one. He's got me in the grass. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, that's a good first fish of the day. Yeah. Awesome. I just popped this thing out of some grass and he was on it. Hell yeah. Got him. That's a pretty damn good fish. That is a pretty damn good first fish. All right, let's see. Dude. Hells yeah. Can you guys see that? 194 for the first fish of the day. I will take that all damn day. All right, little sir or miss, whoever you are, have a good one. And right back down into that grass. Yes! Dude, that's sick. That is so sick. Alright. Wow. First fish, I haven't even been fishing for 10 minutes, I don't think. Just out here running a chatterbait over these. I just saw another one flash over here to my left. What is going on? Alright, I gotta get back in here. This wind is getting to be a little bit of an issue. Not sure how I feel about it. Well, I mean, it's gonna help the bite, obviously, but jeez, it's gonna push me the hell around. So we'll see. Hopefully it dies down just a little bit. If it would die down just a hair, we'd be Gucci gang. So that wind seems to be actually picking up, which is not exactly what we want. That's cool, because we can rot the anchor. So we're gonna anchor ourselves up off this grass line and just kinda chuck into the wind. See if we can't get ourselves another fish. All right, gonna try something a little bit different. Not gonna abandon that chatterbait bite yet, but I made a move up to this little shallow side. And I have a Senko tied on. So I'm gonna see if I can get anything to bite this while I'm here. Then as the wind pushes me back out, slowly but surely, I will switch up to a chatterbait. This all looks freaking sick. Definitely gonna fish all this on the way back out. I wanna try up over here. I think supposedly I should be able to get back into a little like open back area. So I'm gonna see what that's all about. Cause I love little hidden back areas. It's my favorite thing. Besides Oreo flavored ice cream. Actually, may as well try and fish around here a little bit, right? There we go. Number two. Smaller guy. Still equally enjoyed though. I appreciate you, little bud. He hit it like as soon as it hit the water. That's almost a pounder. Appreciate you. That was pretty cool. I wasn't even gonna stop on these reeds, but I mean, now that I caught a fish out of it, I may as well stay for another second or two. That also wasn't even the quick cast that I wanted to make. I was actually trying to get a little bit more to the left, but you know what? That'll work. That will work. Just tossing around a little flat black Strike King's Ocho. It's my last one. That's kind of why I'm throwing it around. I just kind of want to use it. Oh my god, there's another one. Oh, sorry, buddy. Yeah, I got him on the tree. Oh, he's still on there. Just a little black Strike King Ocho. Yeah. Oh my god. Hang on, buddy. I'm coming. He's just kind of sitting along the top of the water right here. Fudge. Oh, there we go. All right, there we go. Wow, he's skinny. Skinny, skinny, skinny. Bud, you gotta eat like real food. You can't be eating fake worms all the time. That's what happens. You get super skinny like that. Sweet tres pescados. Ooh, this looks so good. Looks a little shallow, but if it gets any deeper, this could be really good. Ooh, just saw something kind of big up here, shallow. Oh yeah, there's a couple bass over there to my left right now. Oh, this looks too good to not be casting at. All right. So we're getting back to the area where it starts to get a little bit deeper, which is what we're looking for. We want some deeper water. I'm gonna keep throwing a little Senko, or actually it's a finesse worm, a little zoom trick worm to be exact. A little green pumpkin. Dye the tail a little chartreuse. I've been seeing a lot of bluegill around here, so I'm wondering if there's some bass back here that are just kind of feeding up on smaller bluegill. In which case, this would probably be a good option. Is that a bite? That's a bite. I'm getting bit. He got it? Oh yeah, he's got it. Oh my god! I am so sorry, little man. Wow. What a small fish. Hey, chill. Chill, chill, chill. 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 I almost got you undone, buddy. Alright, there we go. Alright, got him unhooked. See ya, fella. Had to do a little bit of hook removal surgery on that guy. But I think he swam off okay. That's awesome, though. I think it's the third fish on a worm. This one I'm actually throwing, I ran out of the Ochos. So this is actually a zoom trick worm. Other thing I'm doing is I'm just taking a little bit of this, well, you guys can't really see what it is, but it's garlic dipping glow. I'm just kinda spraying it on the tail. Give it a little bit more scent and flare and whatnot. Y'all probably can't see that on the camera, but it's just kind of like a little chartreusey tail. Looks pretty good. Let's see if I can get into a little bit better position. See if we can't get on another fish. Alright. Made it to this little grass bed. See if there's any fish just kind of hanging out over off the side. There's one right there. First cast. So you got it? Oh yeah. Man, he pulled down my whole worm. It's a good sign though, first cast. Pull up, get a bite, just throw it right back in there. Oh, maybe that'll work. There's a fish. There we go, finally. Jesus Christ. Another little fella. All right, there we go. Sweet. See ya. Ooh, something just spooked over here to my left. All right. Gonna work my way back through here, throwing a Senko, and then I think I'm gonna try a popper as well. Just looks too good, and I think that the sun's back behind that cloud enough that I could probably get away with it. But we'll see if we can't pick off one or two more before we get all the way back there. There's a bite.
Yep, got one. Come here, little fella.
Man, our size is just going further and further down. We started with a nice, healthy 2-pounder. Now we're catching little baby dinks. No complaints though, I've been talking to a few people on the bank and it doesn't seem like anybody's catching anything, so I'll take what I can get today. Especially, I think that was fish 5 or 6? I don't really know. One of those two. But, I'd say I'm having a good day right now. Especially on a pond that I've never fished before. That last fish I actually saw schooling on something. Looked like he was blowing up on some bait over here. Probably just some little bass fry. I've been seeing a lot of fry around these little pieces of wood and stuff. And like little clouds of fry. No fry garters, as far as I've seen. But I wouldn't be surprised. All right. I'm just gonna kind of fish my way back to where I launched. I'll probably call it a day, but I'm just gonna throw the chatterbait all the way there. See if I can't maybe pick up one more fish. Hopefully a little better quality one too. Since we've seen to gotten our only quality bite of the day on the chatterbait, figured may as well end it off with it, right? All right, y'all, that's gonna do it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like on this video. I would really appreciate it. Helps me know that all these videos are actually fun to watch and that you'll enjoy them. I had a great time coming out to this body of water. Again, I've never been here before, so I didn't really know what to expect, but to get 5 or 6 bites and 5 or 6 fish in the boat, I consider that a pretty successful day. I was also talking to a few people along the bank and it didn't really seem like anybody was getting a lot of fish. Bass-wise, there were a lot of people catching bluegill, and a few people were catching crappie as well, but there weren't really a lot of bass caught as far as I could tell today. I really enjoyed coming out to a new body of water and breaking it down for y'all. If you guys like to see that kind of content, please let me know down in the comments down below. Just give me a little comment, say, hey, yeah, I want to see some more videos where you go break down some new bodies of water, and I'll be more than happy to try and get out and tackle some new ponds for y'all. But that's probably going to do it for today's video. Again, if you did enjoy, please leave a like on the video, as well as hitting that subscribe button if you want to see some more content. I drop a new video every Monday and Friday, so definitely subscribe to see some more pond hopping content like this. All right, y'all, I'm going to head out of here. Check 'em and wreck 'em, and I'll catch you on the next one. I'm out. Peace!